Get on, Visit Cornwall. Edward Rowe here, live in my most favourite place in the entire world. Yes, you guessed it, Cornwall! I'm going to tell you a little secret. Us people here in Cornwall don't mind if buggers North Launceston want to come into the county with their enormous caravans. It's true. We don't mind. We want them to come down here. So, Visit Cornwall, let's shout about St. Ives.
Look at it down there. Handsome.
Green water, golden sand, Tate Modern. We got it all down here.
Let's tell them all about Truro,
our county's capital. And what a place it is. We've got cathedrals, got lovely restaurants, and we got beautiful shops. And if you come to Truro now, you'll notice that the cathedral has got a giant...
Look at the fabulous Marazine here.
The beautiful St. Michael's Mountain in the distance. Enjoy the long, golden miles of beaches. It's bloody handsome here. Well, we ain't going anywhere near it, but over there is Camborne and...
Red Roof, where you can...
There are some wonderful places down here in Cornwall, and we just want to promote all of them.
I can hear the badgers. Come on. Let's not forget about promoting Fenton Gimps and Cox, because they need all the help we can get.
Come to Cornwall, you buggers. Come down to Newquay for the fantastic beaches, the great surf, and the lap dancing club that may or may not be coming to Newquay. Come on, a lap dancing club.
St. Mawes, what a beautiful place. Absolutely gorgeous, but tragically, most of us Cornish boys and girls can't afford to live there. We can't even afford to buy a bloody shed there. So,
I've lined up a few friends here.
Hang on, give me a minute here.
Falmouth, my hometown, full of castles and cocks.
A little bit of humour goes a long, long way. So let's make videos and tell the people of Great Britain, what a fantastic county we got down here. With our beautiful castles, our maritime history, the surf, the beaches, the sun, the women. Fantastic. Let's spread the word all through the power of video.